I got Overwatch and Kilo 2. Yeah, YBL answered back and said nah. Thor said he died from PvP, but he's 8, so I don't know if I believe it or not. He just fucking left Fox too. Thank you. Where were you? Oh, you can't see your body.
Did I get your thing out?
Alrighty. I'm coming, guys. Damn, you guys are deep in
there. I was gonna say, how is this thing got?
We have a direction. So he's on the kilo one side.
I'm
approaching this villa, whatever the fuck it's called. Where the fuck are you, boys? Hi, bro. I won't be on tomorrow unless I walk out of work again. Where was he? Oh, that was you? Oh my fucking god, I thought you both were fucking dead, bro. My bad. Oh, I thought you both were fucking dead, dude. So you killed both of them?
This is Raven, arriving shortly near your position. ETA,
I see him. I thought you both died. That's why I fucking seen him. I was like, oh shit, I got him right here. Bink! And fucking shot you right in the face. Oh, that fucking sucks. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Down and ready to load.
I'm going back to where I shot what you call it from. Because they think they killed you, or there's one alive, so. No, I'm saying they think there's only one alive, so I'm going to come back as fast as I can. No. Well, whoever, I looted one of their bodies. I already grabbed his fucking gun, so when he comes back to his body, he can't have his gun. I haven't heard anything yet, so. Keep it one more than likely. heard nothing so far, so that should be good. Well, yeah, they got that little Overwatch area. I can see it from my position right now. Oh, he's got a really good fucking M700. Best one I've seen. 0.52. That's the best one I've seen. Ready? A 26-inch barrel. I hope that they go back. I hope so too. There's no way they know where I'm at. They were all dead before I got here, and I went in and fucking looted that one guy and jumped back out into the tree line.
Oh, bad.
Then we're all fucked. Yeah, chopper. Oh, that's you guys. Alright, well, that confirms that I could hear you guys before them. I didn't hear no chopper. Still be on the fucking lookout. Ah, man. So who did I shoot? Your chopper. It's on the Kilo One again. Yeah, you do. Well, if you can get inside these walls. Protect you. Hi, I see you guys coming. They're approaching. I seen them west of the fucking base. Grab your shit. They look unkitted. So he's gonna come in unkitted. I don't know. He was to the west. There's a possibility. I'm watching a white truck, so get your gear. Alright. Oh, then if you watch your front door, I'm gonna watch the side. I don't know if they can get over there, but. Did you at least get your shit? I don't fucking see him though. fucking sucks. Oh, I got front gate, front gate, front gate. Is there an end a way you could get in on that west side? I hope he comes for that fucking front gate or that little hole in the wall. So that's what I'm pretty much 50 yards from him. Not even. I couldn't see his position. I don't know where the fuck he was. I looked at the hill. I don't think he's on the hill. Again, I don't know. Yeah. Now you want to make sure no one was on his body. Maybe just one came back? You go kill the two and you come right over me, go right through a hole in the wall. Chopper. Kill the one again? Sounds like? Yeah, let's raise our parts. Someone just landed. Either landed or was a pickup. Was that a pickup? Give me a shot. Well, I confirm one thing, that he didn't go down that fucking path again. A fucking hole in the wall. I'm sitting right above it. I know it's going there. Granted, I don't know what's going on north of it. I can't really see. Oh, I see movement. Front gate. He's coming around. I see him. He started heading towards Kilo 2. Like, he's dead in front of me. No, he's dead in front of me in the weeds. I can't fucking see him. Good shot, good shot. Thank you. Is that you on me? I see him. Got him. Good push. Good angles. I'm on his body. It's Pelusi, whatever the fuck his stupid name was. Boy Pelusi. Oh, thanks for saving me on that fucking other one. I seen him. Yeah, he seen what you call it, approaching. Oh, he only hit it. Yeah. It was Rosa Parks.
Oh my god.
Well, now they know I'm here.
Someone swings with a shotgun.
Woohoo! Yeah, you shot him at the front gate. He came running around the other side to go to the hole in the wall, and I fucking smoked him.
Wasn't me.
We could take the gear and run too. Insane. Go fucking call. Go Kilo 2 and call Chopper.
Raven dispatch.
I'm gonna call one. 5 minutes. Kilo 2. I might go get all the northern overwatch on Kilo 2 just in case they come.
Trying to pull my
Or the Southern, I mean. I do got his M700, I could fucking smack him with. It was like he only had an AK, nothing on him. The one that was fucking, pushed up onto my hill. Yeah, he had an AK-74. Seven rounds. You got the shitty fucking ammo too, full metal jacket. Kilo 2. I got fucking two guns. I want to get out of here with it. I'm gonna set up right here. And hopefully they come towards me. I know where you are. They might think you left, so.
Raven reporting. I'm on my way. ETA, 1 minute.
I got a minute for my chopper. That was fucking quick. Hopefully our chopper pulls him this way. And hopefully they're probably gonna go. Who's that moving? Is that you moving? Yep, that's you moving. I'm going out into the fucking field.
ETA, 30 seconds.
30 seconds. 30 seconds. That's you coming out in the field, right? I'm on the left side of the chopper, so if they do fucking start shooting, just get on. us a ton. Alright, I got Overwatch and Kilo 2. Yeah, YBL answered back. He said, nah. Thor said he died from PvP, but he's 8, so I don't know if I believe it or not. He just fucking left Fox too. Thank you.
Oh, he's on my side.
Where were you? Oh, I can't see your body.
Did I get your thing out?
Alrighty. I'm coming, guys. Damn, you guys are deep in here.
I was gonna say, how is this thing got?
We have a direction. So he's on the Kilo 1 side.
What is this?
I'm approaching this villa, whatever the fuck it's called. Where the fuck are you, boys? Alright, bro. I won't be on tomorrow unless I walk out of work again. Where was he? Oh, that was you? Oh my fucking god, I thought you both were fucking dead, bro. My bad. Oh, I thought you both were fucking dead, dude. So you killed both of them?
This is Raven, arriving shortly near your position. ETA,
I see him. I thought you both died. That's why I fucking seen him. I was like, oh shit, I got him right here. Bink! And fucking shot you right in the face. Oh, that fucking sucks. I'm so sorry.
Down and ready to load.
Going back to where I shot what you call it from. Because they think they killed you, or there's one alive, so. No. I'm saying they think there's only one alive, so I'm going to come back as fast as I can. No. Well, whoever, I looted one of their bodies. I only grabbed his fucking gun. So when he comes back to his body, he can't have his gun. I haven't heard anything yet, so. Keep it one more than likely. I heard nothing so far, so that should be good. Well, yeah, they got that little Overwatch area. I can see it from my position right now. Oh, he's got a really good fucking M700. Best one I've seen. 0.52. That's the best one I've seen. A 26-inch barrel. I hope that they go back. I hope so too. There's no way they know where I'm at. They were all dead before I got here, and I went in, fucking looted that one guy, and jumped back out into the tree line.
Oh, bad.
Then we're all fucked.
How are you not
dead? Yeah, chopper. That's you guys. Alright, well, that confirms that I could hear you guys before them. I didn't hear no chopper. Still be on the fucking lookout. Ah, man. So who did I shoot? Your chopper. It's on the Kilo One again. Yeah, you do.
Where are you shooting?
Well, if you can get inside these walls. Protect you. Hi, I see you guys coming. They're approaching. I seen them west of the fucking base. Grab your shit. They look unkitted. So they're gonna come in unkitted. I don't know. He was to the west. is a possibility. I'm watching a white truck, so get your gear. Alright. Then if you watch your front door, I'm gonna watch the side. I don't know if they can get over there, but... What? Did you at least get your shit? Yeah.
Right.
I'm fucking seeing though. Sucks. Oh, I got front gate.
Holy.
Is there an a way you could get in on that west side? I hope he comes for that fucking front gate or that little hole in the wall. So that's what I'm pretty much 50 yards from him. Not even. I couldn't see his position. I don't know where the fuck he was. I looked at the hill. I don't think he's on the hill. Again, I don't know. Yeah. Hey, you want to make sure no one was on his body. Maybe just one came back? You go Kilo Toon, you come right over me, go right through a hole in the wall. Chopper. Kilo One again? Sounds like?
Just got shot.
Yeah, let's raise our powers. Someone just landed. Either landed or was a pickup. Was that a pickup? Give me a shot. Well, I confirm one thing, that he didn't go down that fucking path again. For a fucking hole in the wall. I'm sitting right above it. No one's going near it. Granted, I don't know what's going on north of it. I can't really see. Oh, I see movement. Front gate. He's coming around. I see him. He's... He started heading towards Kilo 2. Like, he's dead in front of me. No, he's dead in front of me in the weeds. I can't fucking see him. Good shot, good shot. Thank you. Is that you on me? I see him. Got him. Good push. Good angles. I'm on his body. It's Pelusi, whatever the fuck his stupid name was. Boy Pelusi. Oh, thanks for saving me on that fucking other one. I couldn't fuck. I seen him. Yeah, he seen what you call it approaching. Oh, he only hit it. Yeah. Where was it? Where's Rosa Parks?
Oh my god.
Well, now they know I'm here.
Someone swings with a shotgun.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Yeah, you shot him at the front gate. He came running around the other side to go to the hole in the wall, and I fucking smoked him.
Wasn't me.
You could take the gear and run too.
There's no evidence that I was the one.
Insane. Go key those two and call chopper. I'm gonna call one in 5 minutes. Kilo 2. I might go get the Northern Overwatch or Kilo 2, just in case they come. Or the Southern, I mean. I do got his M700, I could fucking smack him
there. Who is this guy? Oh, one of them left.
It was he only had an AK, nothing on him. The one that was fucking, pushed up onto my hill. Yeah, he had an AK-74. No, about it. You got 7 rounds. You got the shitty fucking ammo too, full metal jacket. I'm gonna get a fucking wider angle. A lot more room to shoot. He goes Kilo 2. I don't. I got fucking 2 guns. I want to get out of here with it. Well, I'm going to set up right here. Hopefully they come towards me. Alright, I know where you are. They might think we left, so... I got a minute for my chopper. That was fucking quick. Yeah. Well, hopefully our chopper pulls him this way.
That's not working.
Hopefully they're probably gonna go. Who's that moving? Is that you moving? Yep, that's you moving. I'm going out into the fucking field.
ETA, 30 seconds.
30 seconds. 30 seconds. That's you come. That's you coming out in the field, right? I'm on the left side of the chopper, so if they do fucking start shooting, just get on.
I'm at the LZ, hurry up and get in!
Alright, we're on.
Ready up, we're taking off.
Yeah, I'm trying to shoot at this. Should spin around and head back that way. Awesome.